Tercentenary Sports Hall for Miss Gibraltar 2017.
Gentlemen, please welcome your reigning Miss Gibraltar, Kaylee Mifsud.
Stage are nine beautiful contestants competing for the crown of Miss Gibraltar 2017.
Thank you. love for eternity.
Sean Dean, and she's sponsored by Isolas.
For eternity.
Contestant number 7, Kylie Lavagna, she's sponsored by Gibraltar International Bank. Contestant number 8, Tessa Brito, and she's sponsored by Janice Hair and Beauty. Contestant number 6, Janela Rova, and she's sponsored by GM International Homes. Contestant number 5, Jody Garcia, and she's sponsored by Grant Thornton.
I'm gonna tell you about love. Let's forget your life.
Contestant number 1, Danielle Patterson, and she's sponsored by Calpe Pharmacy.
In the demonstration of this evidence, some have called it religion. This is not a coincidence.
Contestant number 4, Emma Buttigieg, and she's sponsored by DHL Gibraltar. Contestant number 2, Sinead Benson. She's sponsored by Atlantic Suites Health Club.
Be your guide.
Contestant number 9, Emma Gaiviso Victory, and she's sponsored by Purple Rain.
Welcome your host, Christian Santos.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Tercentenary Sports Hall for this year's election of Miss Gibraltar 2017. Don't our contestants look absolutely stunning tonight? Thank you very much, ladies. We'll see you a bit later on. We also like to say a big thank you to Crystal Circus and Transitions Dance Academy for that fantastic opening. Let me hear you clap for them as well, please. Well, the pressure's on. We've been rehearsing for a few months and finally we're here. The night has finally come, and we hope you enjoy the show here live at the Tercentenary Sports Hall, and of course, all those of you who are watching at home. We're here for one thing, and that's of course to crown the new Miss Gibraltar. And even though you may all have your favorites, there are a group of people who are here to make that difficult choice. They'll be judging on beauty, poise, personality, charm, and interview, amongst other things. So without further ado, let's introduce our panel of judges. Judge number one is a Sky News presenter. She's a British newscaster currently working for Sky News, where she has anchored all major output for the last 12 years. Prior to joining Sky, she worked across BBC radio and television for more than 15 years. Her years of experience have seen her cover stories in Africa, Europe, the Caribbean, and America. Last year, she covered the American presidential election from New York and Washington, and recently she has reported on the London Bridge attack and the Grenfell Tower fire. She's thrilled to be helping judge Miss Gibraltar, as she's never done anything like this before, so please put your hands together for Gillian Joseph. Judge number two is the director of Headline Models. He's here representing Creative Group, a UK-wide model and events agency, and is delighted to have been asked to be one of tonight's judges. Simon is no stranger to being in the spotlight, having worked in the entertainment industry for over 15 years. And he's organized and presented over 16 local pageant finals in the UK and has had the privilege of co-hosting two national pageant finals. Having worked in the model industry for over 7 years and booking models for various campaigns, he knows exactly what is required. With many prestigious events to his name, he is an in-demand presenter, host, and compere working throughout the UK, having hosted over 100 events from corporate award ceremonies to fashion and charity events, as well as live TV. He's very honored to be asked to judge this evening at this glamorous Miss Gibraltar pageant and wishes all the finalists the best of luck. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Simon Robertson. Judge number three is a pageant winner and makeup artist. She's 24 years old and lives in one of the oldest towns in Wales. She's a self-employed makeup artist and beautician whose ambition is to see the world and travel. Winning her pageant was a platform to seeing the world and an achievement that will forever help her in her career. She's very proud to have represented her country at the 66th Miss World pageant in Washington, D.C. Ladies and gentlemen, the absolutely stunning Miss Wales 2016, Fionn Moyle. You're really beautiful, huh? Judge number four is a pageant finalist. He's an amputee personal trainer, model, and actor. He will be appearing in the forthcoming Antonio Urzi runway during New York Fashion Week and always strives to show that having a disability will never hold you back. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. England finalist 2017, Jack Ayers. And judge number five is the senior vice president of the International Dance Organization. She trained at the Ljubljana Ballet Conservatorium in Slovenia and has performed in very important international TV shows and theaters, both as a dancer and a choreographer. For 8 years, she has been the president of IDO Slovenia, one of the few national dance federations recognized by the Olympic Committee. All her experience helps her in her current professional work as IDO Senior Vice President in her role as Sports Competition and Education Director. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the chairperson of the panel of judges, Fiona Johnson-Kochaknik. And overseeing the panel of judges tonight from the Gibraltar Cultural Services is Miss Yolanda Pilcher. (Clears throat) And we'd like to let you know that the judges are using the Miss World pointage system. And tonight, the pointage system and the judges' marking, the computer system is run by Newton Systems and is overseen by Dylan Ferrar from the Ministry of Culture and Tanya Santini McClelland from GCS. So a big round of applause to everyone involved in tonight's judging. Well, as we can see, it's a fantastic setting. It's absolutely massive. And it's a great chance for the girls to really, really be able to walk down the catwalk. But I do actually feel that little bit lonely in this big space. So I'm going to be having some help from some of my favorite ladies, some of the past Miss Gibraltars who'll be helping me in different sections of the show. So to help me out, please put your hands together for Miss Gibraltar 1985, Gail Frances Thiron. Good evening, Gail.
Good evening, Christian. Hello, everybody.
So, Gail, how do you find the pageant has developed since you won?
Well, it's really progressed because it has been 32 years, so it's a long time. However, my year was very, very special, mid-80s. I love the 80s.
Everyone loves the 80s. And you look fantastic. Who'd say it was 32 years
ago? You're too nice. You're too nice.
So, Gail, I'll let you introduce the girls then.
The Miss Gibraltar show and the role of the winner is constantly developing. Women nowadays have a different role in society, and we like to make our contestants feel like empowered young women with a world of opportunities ahead of them. We have a great group of young ladies waiting to take the stage and become the next Miss Gibraltar. With Bikinis by Banana Moon from Trends, please welcome your 9 contestants in their swimwear. Tú me obligaste a quererte para después hacerme odiarte. Tú me obligaste a cantarte y ya no quieres escucharme. Tú me obligaste a mirarte y aunque me busqué en tu mirada. Sin querer me olvidaste. Con ese corazón de hielo fingiendo, llorando, y yo fui tu consuelo. Yo estaba tranquilo, solo, y me tiraste en el suelo. Y yo me arrepiento, porque yo te quise tanto y ahora me arrepiento. Por eso este amor lo cancelo. Y tú ya no me verás llorando, la vida sigue y te voy dejando. Por eso ya no quiero verte, tú eres mala suerte. Y te vuelvo a decir, tú me obligaste a que. Me buscas en tu mirada, no encuentro nada, nada de castigo.
Contestant number two, Sinead Benson. She's sponsored by Atlantic Suites Health Club. Contestant number nine, Emma Gaiviso Victory, and she's sponsored by Purple Rain. Contestant number four, Emma Buttigi, and she's sponsored by DHL Gibraltar. Contestant number three, Sean Dean, and she's sponsored by GM International Homes. Contestant number one, Daniil Patterson, and she's sponsored by Calpe Pharmacy. Contestant number seven, Kylie Lavagna, and she's sponsored by Gibraltar International Bank. Contestant number six, Janela Rova, and she's sponsored by Isolas. Contestant number five, Jody Garcia, and she's sponsored by Grant Thornton. Contestant number eight, Tessa Brito, and she's sponsored by Janice Hair and Beauty.
Practicar lo único que estoy diciendo, vayámonos conociendo, es
Let's hear it for our 9 contestants. Don't they look absolutely amazing? They look stunning in their swimwear by Banana Moon from Trends. Well, this show does look very easy to put together. By the way, guys, it's really hot, isn't it? I can see you all fanning. Well, imagine here in the lights. It's even worse. And at home, you're probably really chilled eating your pizzas and your takeaways on your laptops, you know, watching it with your glasses of water, and we're boiling here at the Tercentenary. Well, it looks, this show, as I say, looks very easy to put together. But there's a huge cast of people involved with the contestants, contestant carers, hair, makeup, set construction, front of house. And this show would not be possible without them, and especially the two ladies that help coach the girls and get them show ready and in this fantastic shape. And they are Charlene Figueres and Jelaine Almanzo. Please, a big round of applause to everyone who makes this show possible. But now, it's time for some entertainment. Our next act are no strangers to our local entertainment scene. They're a group of vibrant young singers who are double European champions and have been competing abroad very successfully for the past few years. They'll be accompanied by the Gamper String Ensemble. Please put your hands together for the Gibraltar Youth Choir.
We're a thousand miles from comfort. We have traveled land and sea. But as long as I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. I would wait for exalted in the sea. As long as we're together, my heart continues to beat. With every step, Kyoto to the base, strolling so casually. We're different than the same, gave you another name. Switch up the batteries. If you gave me a chance, I would take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. No, with all of your heart, you can shake me. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be. We set out on a mission to find our inner peace. We make it everlasting, so nothing's incomplete. It's easy being with you, sacred simplicity. Kyoto to the base, trolling so casually. We're different than the same, gave you another name. Switch up the batteries. If you gave me a chance, I would take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. No, with all of your heart, you can't shake me. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. Be. There's no no place I'd rather be.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Gumper String Ensemble and the Gibraltar Youth Choir. Thank you very much, guys. The Miss Gibraltar, it's a stampede of young people. The Miss Gibraltar pageant is not just about beauty, it's also a celebration of our local community and everything we have to offer right here in Gibraltar. So it's a great way to promote local talent in the singing, in the dancing. We've got instruments and we've also got something very special lined up at the end of this part of the show. But we are here to crown a young lady as the new Miss Gibraltar, and she does take home some amazing prizes. Have a look.
Second Princess will represent Gibraltar at Miss Supranational and a cash prize of £1,000. First Princess is going to Miss International with a cash prize of £1,500. And more than £5,000 for tonight's lucky winner and the chance to represent Gibraltar at the Miss World Beauty Pageant in China. All this and more for tonight's winner.
Some amazing prizes. We also got some 4 minor awards. And the girls are really excited. They're waiting backstage for the next section. And there is someone who knows full well what the girls are going through right now. She has had a fantastic year. She's been an amazing ambassador for Gibraltar at the Miss World pageant, and she's done a lot of charity work and raised lots of money. So please put your hands together for our reigning Miss Gibraltar, Kaylee Mifsud. Good evening, Kaylee. Looking stunning as always.
Good evening, Christian. Thank you.
So, Kaylee, how has this last year been for you?
It's been fantastic. It's been a whirlwind, and I just hope everyone is proud of what I've done this year.
And we are.
Thank you.
Well, Kaylee, you've actually got to know the girls a little bit closer, right?
That's right, Christian. As you all know, the girls go through an in-depth interview process where they do that so they get the best girl becomes elected to become the best ambassador for our country. So an in-depth interview process has happened yesterday. It happened with the judges, where they got to know them a little bit better. But I wanted all of you here tonight to get to know them too. So I met up with them a few days ago at the Riviera Maison showroom, just to have a little chat, really, and this is what happened.
Take a look.
Okay, ladies, first question. Describe yourself in 3 words.
I'm active, open-minded, and positive.
I'd say I am an independent person, I'm caring for those around me, and I'm very confident.
I consider myself to be enthusiastic, determined, and quite lovable.
I consider myself a very positive, humble, and ambitious person.
Genuine, independent, and sentimental.
I believe myself to be caring, loyal, and fair.
I would describe myself as outgoing, positive, and adventurous.
I would describe myself as caring, independent, and trustworthy.
I consider myself humble, hardworking, and loyal.
Who's been your favorite Miss Gibraltar and why?
My favorite Miss Gibraltar has to be Gail Francis. She won with a cropped hairdo and also continues to promote Gibraltar across the world with her job at the Tourist Board.
My favourite Miss Gibraltar up to now has been Cheyenne Sopardi, who won in 2014. She fundraised a lot for charities in Gibraltar, and she was just amazing. I was inspired by her.
My favourite Miss Gibraltar has been Michelle Guggenwater-Peterson. I think it's amazing that both mother and daughter won the show, and actually, I still remember her dress.
It would have to be our reigning Miss Gibraltar, as I find her to be a very down-to-earth person. And even when winning the title or going to compete in international pageants, she's remained humble and the person she was when she first entered.
I would say Miss Gibraltar 2015, Hannah Bado. Not only is she gorgeous, but a lovely person also.
My favourite Miss Gibraltar has to be Tatiana de Souza. She came across and still comes across as a very powerful woman, and I think she's a perfect example of what a Miss Gibraltar should be.
My favourite Miss Gibraltar has been Crystal Rova, as I watched her show live and she really made an impact.
Miss Gibraltar 2003, Kim Falasun.
She just had a special glow about her and she was just extremely beautiful on stage.
My favorite Miss Gibraltar is Viola Budaram. She was the first Miss Gibraltar in 1959.
And of course, Miss World Kayan Aldorino.
And our very own Kayan Aldorino.
Okay, girls, last question. Tell me something quirky about yourself.
I know it might sound a little embarrassing, but I love watching reality TV.
I've got a massive phobia of needles.
I'm scared of being in my house alone.
I enjoy watching Disney movies.
I really, really dislike feet. I don't even like my own.
Well, I cannot sleep with my feet uncovered. They have to be covered all the time.
I still sleep with my stuffed dog toy that I've had since I was 8.
So I have a habit, whenever I get excited, I tend to say the word, yes.
Well, when I was younger, I used to be terrified of my shadow. Wait, do it again. The big laugh there, too.
Are you gonna ask me and then I say it?
Yes.
That is the most awkward question I think I've ever been asked.
Be a good... No me agarre.
En serio.
No.
No sé, no me salen las veces. Qué mala se tiene, moña. Esto ya el micrófono para ya Cristiano.
Sorry, I mumbled.
Your favorite
interval. Oh. Oops, separado del pollo. La vida, ¿no?
And that was a lot of fun to film, I tell you. We only have a few of the outtakes over there, but we'll hear a little bit more from them in tonight's final question. So they'll get to give their opinion on another topic a bit later on. As I said before, the Miss Gibraltar pageant is a great way to showcase local talent, and we've had a great surge of new talent in the field of fashion in the past few years. And we wanted to give the contestants a chance to be able to walk the catwalk in for some of these local designers. We'll be seeing work from Kimberly Bautista, who has recently graduated and is starting to pursue her dream of fashion design. Gail Howard, who won the new designer competition and showed her collection at Gibraltar House during London Fashion Week. And Gabriela Sardegna, who recently showed her collection at London Fashion Week for the Central St. Martin's Showcase and is currently working for Celine in Paris. Please put your hands together for our 9 stunning contestants in our fashion showcase. Kylie, Sinead, and Sean, modeling for Kimberly Bautista. Yeah. Janella, Daniil, and Tessa with designs by Gail Howard. Jody, Emma B, and Emma G, modeling for Gabriella Sardegna. Sean, Kylie, Sinead, and Kimberly Bautista, Tessa, Janella, and Daniil, and Gail Howard Designs, and Emma, Jody, and Emma for Gabriella Sardegna. Thank you very much, girls. I think they deserve another round of applause, our girls and our designers. And what's really amazing to see is how Gibraltar's developing, and long gone are the days where we thought that nothing could come of a small place like Gibraltar, and at the moment we've got people everywhere doing fantastic things. So guys, never give up on your dreams. It doesn't matter where you come from. You could come from a big city or a small place. You know, Gibraltar's special, we're special, and we create special things, as we just saw there. So we're reaching the first part of the show, but before we leave, we have some fantastic entertainment to finish the first part of the show. It's a collaboration between Mediterranean Dance School, the Gamper Drumline, and a young lady who's been singing since she was 7 years old. She had the privilege of singing at Wembley Arena after winning the Voice in a Million International online competition, sharing the stage with Matt Coddle. Please put your hands together for the Gamper Drumline, Mediterranean Dance School, and Tiffany Ferrari.
Go ahead, babe, I'm a little
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back with more right after this break. Try to hide it. Here we go, boy. The way you shy your face away and hide your smile. That you're the one for me. Cause baby, when I look at you, I'm in ecstasy. So I'll do it the right way, I'll do it the right way. I'll ask your name. And if you wanna move closer, then we can move closer. And I'll do it the right way, I'll do it the right way. Know your name. We can be king and queen, we can be anything. You know that you are. Every time you try to hide it, I just don't fall for it, no. Beautiful, and you know that you are. Every time you try to hide it, I just don't fall for it. Ladies and gentlemen, how are we doing tonight? And I knew it from the start. So if I ask for you to stay with me, then baby, take my hand tonight, see what we can be. And we'll do it the right way, we'll do it the right way. And you should know that if you wanna move closer, then we can move closer. And we'll do it the right way, we'll do it the right way. Cause now you know, and you don't have to hide it, you don't have to fight it, no. Beautiful, and you know that you are. Every time you try to hide it, I just don't fall for it. Beautiful, and you know that you are. Every time you try to hide it, I just don't fall for it. We'll be right back.
please welcome back your host, Christian Santos.
Thank you very much. Oh, fans. Thank you very much. The boys from Frontiers, that was fantastic. Hang around because you'll be helping us out with the evening wear parade in just a little while. So are you ready for what is the highlight of tonight's show? It's coming very, very soon. But before that, I'd like to say a few thank yous to a lot of people that make this show possible. And without their support, things would be very difficult. The Ministry of Culture, Gibraltar Cultural Services, their support is invaluable. All our contestant sponsors, as well as Bland Travel, Riviera Maison, Nesardas, Banana Moon, Dorcas Fashion Designs and Trends for their help during the contestant outings and photo shoots. A big thank you to Jib Telecom, who's been sponsoring the Wi-Fi that we've got backstage so that we can go live online on our page, Miss Gibraltar Pageant on Facebook. By the way, after the crowning, if you go live, you'll be seeing what happens after the crown goes on for a little while. And also, we'd like to thank our official hair stylist tonight, Miss Shapes, who are also giving the winner of tonight's crown a year's worth of hair care and beauty from their Miss Shapes salon and Miss Shapes Beauty. And our official makeup artist, Nairi Shibolina, and the Balestrino Twins makeup team for their wonderful work. Also, a huge thank you to our photographer, official photographer, Jay Dunfa, who's been working relentlessly on those photo shoots and has also... he'll be choosing the Miss Photogenic Award and he will be doing a photo shoot with the winner. But enough from me. Now it's time for the most anticipated part of the show. And to help me out, please welcome Miss Gibraltar 2015, Hannah Vado. Welcome, Hannah. Looking stunning. How are you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling great. It's a pleasure to be here on stage with you after 2 years.
So, Hannah, you've just seen the girls backstage. How are they?
Well, the girls are all super excited, especially as they're about to come out on stage for the final time. And they all look so stunning. I'm sure you must be very proud of them all.
I am. They look stunning. Look at you. You were one of mine as well. So look at you. Stunning as always.
Thank you.
So, you will introduce the evening, yeah?
Okay, so next up, we have the most anticipated part of the show, the evening wear parade. It is no doubt everyone's favorite part of the show, including the contestants. It is a time where the girls get to show us their own personal style and elegance. To help us out a little bit, please put your hands together for the boys from Frontiers.
Take it on, boys. Contestant number one, the beautiful Danielle Patterson, and she's sponsored by Calpe Pharmacy. Contestant number two, Sinead Benson, and she's sponsored by Atlantic Suites Health Club.
While I was chasing moments and chasing truth, was it me? Was it you? For a moment we were floating, and I thought you felt the same. A few weeks have passed and I noticed oceans of change had come rushing in without a warning. Wash this all away, how was I to know?
Contestant number two, Sinead Benson.
I've never known.
Contestant number three, Shandine. And she's sponsored by Isolas.
Darkness surrounds me, I won't let it take me. You won't go without a fight. You make me feel so alive.
Contestant number three, Shandine. Please welcome contestant number four, Emma Buttigieg. And she's sponsored by DHL Gibraltar.
The girl that I knew was nothing like this. Turn it, I'm asking for it, I missed. Whoa. So was it something I said? Was it something I didn't that pushed you away from me? Was it all in my head? Was a part of me dreaming, believing that we could be? And as the darkness surrounds me, I won't let it take me. You won't go without a fight. You make me feel so alive.
Contestant number four, Emma Buttigieg. Contestant number five, Jody Garcia. And Jody is sponsored by Grant Thornton. Please welcome contestant number six, the stunning Janela Roba. She's sponsored by GM International Homes. Number seven, Kylie Lavagna. She's sponsored by Gibraltar International Bank. Contestant number eight, Tessa Brito, and she's sponsored by Janice Hair and Beauty. Contestant number 8, Tessa Brito. Please put your hands together for contestant number 9, Emma Gaiviso Victory. She's sponsored by Purple Rain. Visa Victory.
Ladies and gents, didn't the girls look pretty stunning? I said, didn't the girls look pretty stunning in their evening wear? All right, let's get those hands in the air, let's go. Do we want to see them one more time? Do we want to see our beautiful contestants one more time? Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, our 9 stunning contestants for Miss Gibraltar 2017. Please put your hands together.
If I can write a song for you, I'd send it to your heart. We can sing it while we pray our ways will never part. I could see the future and hope that I'd see me and you. We could stick together and find ways to make it true. Yeah, I'd travel the world, sail the 7 seas to see your face, give you all you need. If I could, then I would. If I could, then I would. Song to make him better, you know that it would. A melody to take us back to where we stood. Oh, and if I could string 3 words to think I know what they would be. And if you wanted, you could say them back to me. Yeah, I'd travel the world, sail the 7 seas to see your face, give you all you need. If I could, then I would. If I could, then I would. Yeah, I'd travel the world, sail the 7 seas to see your face, give you all you need. If I could, then I would. If I could, then I would. I'd travel the world for you. I'd sail the 7 seas, hey, to hey, see your face, hey, hey, darling, to hey, give hey, you all that hey, you hey, need. Hey. To see your face, give you all you need. If I could, then I would. If I could, then I would. Yeah, I'd travel the world, sail the 7 seas to see your face, give you all you need.
I'd travel the world for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please let's hear it for Frontiers. Thank you very much, guys. And what can I say about the stars of tonight? Our 9 contestants in their evening wear. Let me hear you. Give them a big clap. Come on, guys. Come on. Ladies, you look absolutely stunning. Honestly, you look absolutely breathtaking. Well, I'm sure you all agree that it's an extremely difficult decision. Tonight, a Miss Gibraltar will be crowned. Which of these ladies will it be? Who will make the best Miss Gibraltar? Well, I'm sure you all have your favorites, but the judges need to make that decision. And before you tally up your votes, we have one final question. The same question for all the girls. And we'll start with contestant number 8, Tessa Brito. What are the qualities required to make a good Miss Gibraltar?
Good evening, everyone. I believe the qualities are to be unique, loyal, have commitment to your community, and to have the ability and to inspire people.
Thank you, Tessa. Chanela Rova.
I think to be a good Miss Gibraltar, you have to stay humble and most of all, be yourself.
Thank you, Janela. Contestant number 4, Emma Buttigieg.
Good evening, everyone. A good Miss Gibraltar should have the ability to inspire others, to follow their dreams, to be comfortable in their own skin, but most of all, to be the person that they want to be. She must be not only beautiful on the outside, but beautiful on the inside. Thank you.
Thank you, Emma. Contestant number 2, Sinead Benson.
Good evening, everyone. In my opinion, I think to be a good Miss Gibraltar, you need to be committed because a lot of responsibility comes with the crown. And of course, be an inspiration to the younger generation because you're a role model.
Thank you, Sinead. Contestant number 1, Danielle Patterson.
Hello. I believe it is required to be committed, outgoing, approachable, but most importantly, to be able to promote oneself to the younger generation.
Contestant number 3, Sean Dean.
Miss Gibraltar should reflect the qualities Gibraltar has as a community. She should be powerful, caring, and empowering individual.
Thank you, Sean. Contestant number 5, Jodie Garcia.
A good Miss Gibraltar should be dedicated and passionate in all that she does. She should inspire and influence others to the best of her ability and be a great role model for our younger generation. I believe a good Miss Gibraltar should not just be a beautiful face, but a beautiful person. Thank you.
Thank you, Jodie. Contestant number 7, Kylie Lavagna.
I believe she should be independent and proud to be a woman and raise as much awareness as possible for a chosen charity. Thank you.
Thank you, Kylie. And last but not least, contestant number 9, Emma Gaiviso-Victory.
I believe that first and foremost, she should be patriotic in order to represent her country. She should also have the confidence to be able to instill this confidence upon others. She must also have commitment because there's much more to Miss Gibraltar than being just a pretty face. And she should be committed and have put 100% effort in everything she does. Thank you.
Thank you, Emma. There you have it. They've given their thoughts on Miss Gibraltar. They've had an interview. They've been in the bathing suit. They've had a fantastic opening. They look stunning in their evenings. And this is the last time we see the girls before the crowning. So, ladies, good luck. See you later. And a big round of applause from the whole audience and the support of Gibraltar. Well, Well, that's the last time we'll see the girls before the crowning. So now it's time for the judges to make that final decision. It's going to be a difficult one. I'm sure I can't make a guess. So, well, you know, you're here to do one thing, and that's to crown the new Mr. Volta. So good luck to you. But to keep the tension a bit on the light side, we've got some entertainment lined up for you. A special guest performers coming up right now. Thank you, Tyrone. Our special guest tonight is the current winner of The X Factor. His first single reached a number 3 in the UK charts, and he will shortly be releasing his first album. He was a favorite on The Rock. We all love him. We are very happy and proud to have him here. Please welcome to perform for us tonight, Matt Terry.
Wrapped up, so consumed by all this hurt. If you ask me, don't know where to start. Anger, love, confusion, roads that go nowhere. I know there's somewhere better, 'cause you always take me there. Came to you with a broken faith, gave you more than a hand to hold. Called before I hit the ground. Tell me I'm safe, you got me now. Would you take the wheel if I lose control? Would you hold me now, or would you take me home? Would you take care of a broken soul? Would you hold me now, or would you take me home? 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 They say space will make it better, in time will make it heal. I won't be lost forever, and soon I wouldn't feel like I'm haunted. Whoa, falling. They say space will make it better, and time will make it heal. I won't be lost forever, and soon I wouldn't feel like I'm haunted. Whoa, falling. Would you take the wheel if I lose control? Would you hold me now? Or would you take me home? Give it all up.
have to risk it all, 'cause the writing's on the wall. Ooh. Ooh. How do I live? How do I breathe when you're not here? I'm suffocating. I wanna feel love run through my blood. Tell me, is this where I give it all love? How do I live? How do I breathe when you're not here? I'm suffocating. I wanna feel love run through my blood. Tell me, is this where I give it all love? For you, I have to risk. Is the right.
Thank you for having me here tonight. I've got a special treat for all of you. I've been in the studio writing a lot for my upcoming album, which I'm super excited for all of you to hear. So this is a little sneak peek of a little track. This is Trouble.
Hey! 'Cause you're the gold in the sunlight, but you're burning heat on me. You want it hotter every night, but you're bad for it. 'Cause you know that I need ya, but you're burning heat on me. You know I wanna believe ya, but you're bad for a reason. Your touch, my lips, I can't breathe ya. So dangerous, I can't get out. You burn my skin, but it feels nice.
I can't work it out. Every day you even love or hate me. Kiss goodnight only sometimes, maybe. Know exactly what to do with my body. Every time I try to walk away, pull me back again, straight back into doing the things that I don't normally do. Woo! That's the trouble with you, you. That's the trouble with you. That's the trouble with you, you. That's the trouble with you. You're fixed but you're broken, but you're burning heat on me. You know you're closed but you're open, 'cause you're bad for a reason.
Your touch, my lips, I can't breathe now. So dangerous, I can't get out. You burn my skin, but it feels nice.
I can't work it out. Every day you either love or hate me. Night only sometimes, maybe. Know exactly what to do with my body. Every time I try to walk away, you pull me back again, straight back into doing the things that I don't normally do. Woo! That's the trouble with you, you. That's the trouble with you. That's the trouble with you. What to do with my body? Every time I try to walk away, you pull me back again, straight back into doing the things that I don't normally do. That's the trouble with you. That's the trouble with you. That's the trouble with you. Thank you guys, you're so amazing. Up next is a track that means a lot to me. I think thank you to this song, It helped me win the show, and it's something I will never forget. I got to sing it with my amazing mentor, Nicole Scherzinger. I want you all to sing it with me. You must know it. This is Purple Rain.
I never meant to cause you any sorrow. Oh, I never meant to cause you any pain. I only wanted one time to see you laughing. I only wanna see you laughing in the purple rain, purple rain.
Thank you. I'm so hot right now. Woo. Okay, guys, this next song, I want you all up on your feet and dancing if you can. This is Cake by the Ocean. Woo. Let's dance, guys. Yes, there we go.
Oh, no. See you walking around like it's a funeral. Not so serious, girl. Why? We just getting started, don't you tiptoe, tiptoe, ooh. Waste time with a masterpiece, waste time with a masterpiece. Huh. You should be rolling with me, you should be rolling with me. Ah, you're a real life fantasy, you're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully, so let's start living dangerously.
Talk to me, baby.
I'm going blind with this
sweet, sweet craving.
Keep on hoping.
road. Wasn't all this candy on this dry lane, oh.
Waste time with a masterpiece, huh. You should be rolling with me, you should be rolling with me.
Ah, you're a real life fantasy, you're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully, so let's start living dangerously. Talk to me, baby.
Gibraltar, you guys are awesome. It's such an amazing country, and I'm definitely coming back. Yes. I just want to say congratulations to all the finalists, and I wish everybody luck. Hi, judges. Hello, everybody. You're amazing. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Terry. Fantastic performance, the audience on their feet at the Test Centurion Sports Hall. Let's give it a Gibraltarian round of applause, come on! Well, ladies and gentlemen, a great atmosphere here at the Test Centurion Sports Hall. But now, the moment we've all been waiting for. The crowning of the new Miss Gibraltar 2017. But we couldn't possibly move ahead without welcoming back on stage one last time our nine contestants. Ladies and gentlemen, our nine contestants. One of them will be the next Miss Gibraltar. Ladies, on behalf of Santos Productions, it's been a pleasure working with you all. I'll miss you all on Monday. And on behalf of the audience, good luck. There is one lady we need to bring onto the stage for the crowning. A lady who has lived through this same experience and is about to give up her crown. Please welcome for her final walk, Miss Gibraltar 2016, Kaylee Mifsud.
My journey as Miss Gibraltar has been a life-changing experience, which has given me many wonderful opportunities. I traveled to Washington for the Miss World pageant last year. I'm so grateful and honored to have been given this opportunity to represent our country. I have met so many lovely and inspirational people throughout my reign, who I'm certain will be lifelong friends, including the many volunteers who I've met while supporting our local charities. To all of tonight's contestants, I wish you all the best of luck, and you should all be very proud of what you have achieved so far. I am so thankful to our community for their support and kindness, and I hope I have done Gibraltar proud. I'm Kaylee Mifsud, your Miss Gibraltar 2016.
Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful Kaylee Mifsud. Kaylee, you're about to hand over your crown. How are you feeling right now?
I'm just completely shocked at how quickly this year has passed, but super excited for the next Miss Gibraltar.
And any advice you can give the contestants?
I think just take every opportunity as it comes and try and remain fully committed and just really enjoy it because it does fly by.
Thank you very much on behalf of Gibraltar. Thank you. You've been a fantastic, fantastic Miss Gibraltar. We have a throne, we have contestants, and now we need someone who needs to come up and help us with the prizes and the prize giving. He's none other than the Minister for Culture, the Honorable Stephen Linares. And we have Dylan here from the Ministry of Culture giving me the envelopes. Here, Dylan, just take this there. Here they are. We start with the first of the four minor prizes. Miss Photogenic. This has been chosen by the official photographer, Jaden Fa, is contestant number one, Danielle Patterson. The next award is the Miss Catwalk Award that has been chosen by an independent panel. And this goes to contestant number 9, Emma Gaiviso Victory. Emma Gaiviso Victory, Miss Catwalk. Miss Friendship. This has been chosen by the girls themselves, voted on yesterday, and the winner of Miss Friendship is contestant number 2, Sinead Benson. Next, we have Best Interview. She takes home the Gibraltar Chronicle Cup, and this was chosen by one of the journalists from the Gibraltar Chronicle, and she is contestant number 5, Jody Garcia. And here we have it, your first four winners, Miss Photogenic, Danielle Patterson, Miss Catwalk, Emma Gaiviso Victory, Miss Friendship, Sinead Benson, and Miss Best Interview, Jody Garcia. Thank you very much, ladies. And now, the big three awards, and we'll do this in reverse order. second princess is... contestant number three, Shandeen. Shandeen, second princess. First princess and runner-up. If Miss Gibraltar were unable to fulfill her reign, this lady would be the first one to take up this position. First princess is... contestant number eight, Tessa Brito. Princess Tessa Brito. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. Miss Gibraltar 2017 is... contestant number five, Jody Garcia! She's crowned by Miss Gibraltar 2016, Kaylee Mifsud. So please, Miss Gibraltar 2017, take your first walk as Miss Gibraltar 2017. Followed by first princess and second princess, Tessa Brito and Shandeen. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Gibraltar 2017, Jody Garcia. And Miss Gibraltar, any first words?
Honestly, I'm speechless right now. Thank you so much to the judges, and thank you to my family and friends for supporting me.
Enjoy your crown, enjoy your year, and please take another walk down the catwalk, Miss Gibraltar 2017, followed by first princess Tessa Brito, second princess Shandeen. Ladies and gentlemen, I leave you with your reigning Miss Gibraltar. I hope you enjoyed the show. Ladies and gentlemen, see you all very soon. Good night.